The Honourable the Member Torngat Mountains.
Thank you, Speaker. In 2020, the then Minister of CSSD responded in question period stating that rundown Newfoundland Labrador housing units were under repair and would be ready in short order. So I asked the Deputy Premier, can she explain why renovating Newfoundland Labrador units were just announced as a new initiative in the five-point plan when the Minister said that they would be ready in short order?
The Honourable the Deputy Premier.
Thank you very much. As I understand it, the houses of Newfoundland and Labrador Housing go under regular maintenance. There's a team, a very professional team within Newfoundland and Labrador Housing, a lot of workers that do re-maintenance and repair. Of course, some of these need more repair, and when you get inside of them, it takes a little longer. But I do want to give kudos to the men and women who work for Newfoundland and Labrador Housing, who work very, very hard to ensure that these homes are turned over as quickly as possible and given to new families. And I'm sure the member opposite would support those men and women as they go through their work to bring these social housing back onto the market.